The fallen star is close, but there is death here too. Greetings. I am a crusader of the Zakarum faith, and I saw a star falling on this town.
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
They keep coming!
I've never seen anyone fight like that before. Guards, open the gates! You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Burn those corpses before they rise again. Zakarum has fallen to disgrace. What faith can save us now? It is the end of the world.
I promised Marco I'd protect him,
and now he's dead.
Nothing ever seems to change in New Tristram, does it?
What do you mean?
There's always some threat of the risen dead or foul evil descending on the town, isn't there?
Tristram used to be such a wonderful place to live. My family has been here since the town grew out of the ruins of old Tristram. But now, it's horrible.
Are you Leah? They tell me you survived the falling star.
I did, but it blasted my uncle Deckard Cain into the depths of the old cathedral. I tried to search for him, but the dead were already rising. I came back here to rally the militia, but...
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
This is killing business.
The dead will overwhelm us all unless something is done.
Something like putting the dead back to sleep? I can do that.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain... We've been under siege for 6 days now. Uncle Deckard is still missing. Captain Rumford and the others are losing hope. I tell them not to lose faith. But if help doesn't arrive soon...
Please, move your cart.
How dare you speak to me like that? I'm the mayor of this town.
Lord Mayor, please move your cart.
Are you mad? This town is doomed. Anyone with a grain of sense should be trying to get out. Will you help me or not?
Fleeing will not save your life, and certainly not your town.
Don't you dare lift a finger to help our mayor fix his wagon. My brother died defending this town while that bloated coward tried to run away.
16 militiamen went out. Only Rumford came back. How could I help?
I've come to help. How do we stop these risen dead?
I admire your courage, but Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived.
Have faith, Captain. Have faith.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricades!
That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
Never forget the first time I saw these horrors shambling out of the misty woods. Our loved ones, buried long ago, rose from their graves and began to attack the living. However, the risen dead were only the beginning.
Exploring a cave with hopes of finding hidden treasure, I came upon a most grisly sight. A heap of dead bodies. Unbelievably, as I was searching them for any items of value, they began to rise. I must tell them of this in New Tristram before it's too late.
This cannot be opened yet. Mother dead. Just slow the attacks. Tristram. Avalon himself was here.
Yeah. Rumors of torture and worse grow every day. What has happened to Tristram and its king? I once thought Leoric a great man, but it seems I was deceived. We all were. He sends our meager army against Westmarch on the morrow. What will become of us?
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her uncle.
She's brave. With help, she may yet save Cain. Leah, let's find your uncle.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there. You know it's not polite to go through other people's things, don't you?
Come at last to Tristram's old cathedral. This is where Diablo, Lord of Terror, first corrupted mankind. This is where I may finally find the answers I seek. Leah worries after my safety, but I believe information vital to defeating the last lords of the burning hells can be found.
Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
And your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons. Hidden cellar. Follow me.
There are dark secrets here.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it. Captain Dalton! Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deckard first.
I will go. Stay here and learn what you can.
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again. But like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
Ah, the fight is over for this one. Tristram Cathedral. The fallen star lies within. Star is close. Not yet.
Make your peace quickly. Nothing stops the crusade. That creature must die.
Please kill me. I don't want to change.
Lactanon, and I'm cursed. Once the captain of King the Oryx army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
Thank you, but why did you risk yourself for me?
Your niece asked me to find you, and I agreed.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I feared the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found.
It won't open.
We must discuss the fallen star. Follow me to Tristram.
Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks to you and your friend here.
It was my duty to help. Now, I would know of the falling star.
The prophecy of the end days surely points to it as a sign that the end has begun.
Please, Uncle, not more of your stories. All that matters now is that you're back.
The Skeleton King was once our beloved lord, Leoric. He was driven mad by Diablo's evil. He lost both of his sons and his very soul before he was finally defeated. Now it seems he's risen to plague this land once again.
Then I will be the cure.
The key to defeating him lies in his old crown. Seek out our blacksmith, Heydrig. He knows of its whereabouts. Leia, you should not dismiss the sign so lightly. Do you not believe the evidence of your own eyes?
Horrors have visited Tristram before, and it endured.
But what of the texts? The Zakarun tones born of a falling star. The Herodric scroll spoke of the dead rising, and the Lord of Lies, the prophecy of the end days, says that at the end of all things, the first sign...
I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods.
From the east shall come a monarch whose rule begins in blood.
I have some new items that I'm certain you'll...
Each of my items is very special to me, but I suppose I can sell you one or two things if I must.
Leah spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wounded.
What? She was out of...
Did you hear? Old Rumford has us down to half rations.
Are you Heydrig? Deckard Cain said you could help me find the crown of Leoric.
Not now. It's my wife. She's locked in the cellar like all those who've been bitten. I'm to put them all down. But how can I kill my own wife?
It is a hard burden you bear. I will help.
Thank you. Follow me.
Hey, come over here. I've got some new things you really need.
Juicy blacksmith, no matter how hard.
My love, forgive me.
Heydrig, help me.
I couldn't have done this without you. I'm in your debt. My name is Heydrig Aemon.
You owe me nothing, friend. But I would welcome your aid in my quest to find the crown of Leoric.
I can help you there. It's buried with his chancellor, my grandfather. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
During the last days of King Leoric's reign, even the skeletons of the ancient dead could not rest. They took up their broken armor and weapons once more, ready to cut down anything that yet drew breath. Though wasted and fragile, these creatures possess a twisted cleverness that makes them quite formidable.
Enjoyed that.
Yeah.
the blacksmith's apprentice. Yet another innocent falls.
King Leoric came to court. He brought many nobles with him, and nobles, oddly enough, want noble crypts. So I showed up with my shovel, thinking to make easy profit by digging a few holes. Ha, there's no stopping their demands around here. Now, I eat, sleep, and breathe dirt, it seems.
Demons have been known to devour their own young when no other nourishment is available. Their offspring, the imps, sometimes manage to flee and band together with other demon spawn. They rove in vicious packs, ready to descend upon the unwary traveler and rip his body to shreds with their tiny, needle-sharp teeth. Tragedies in these lands have left many restless spirits in their wake, and they demand retribution. These spirits will take out their vengeance on any unsuspecting individual who may pass, for they believe that the blood of the living will yet restore the lives that were ripped away from them.
Time to test my skill.
Patience.
My faith is rewarded.
No crown. It must be in another crypt.
This will be a good battle.
Not ready yet. I require more life. That's not possible. Thank you. offers lows. Crown is close.
Buried are formed from human corpses that were flung into mass graves without a proper burial. This devious amalgamation of bodies decomposes together into one being, bound by some foul magic. For all my knowledge, I could only flee from it, and I would expect any other sensible person to do the same.
To bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
Yes!
I'm returning to town.
I've got some brand new goods you might be interested in.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. It's good to work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Then join my crusade. The work is hard. The rewards are few, and you'll likely die.
That does sound meaningful and awful.
Well, at least you'll travel to interesting places. I have grim news. Your apprentice has fallen.
Ach, a fool boy never listened to me. But he was a good lad for all that. I thank you, Crusader.
I'm returning to town. I have the crown.
Ah, at last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
If it helps me find the fallen star, I will put an end to him.
Thank you. That creature must die.
Accept this. It's not my time to die.
Hi.
creature must die.
Thank you.
certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die.
Maintain your incantations. You will soon.
Magies.
Your magic is weakening. I am free. Now, back to my mission.
Who are you, friend?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I have questions for the Skeleton King.
As do I.
This way. There are my weapons.
He's free! Do not let him rearm!
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
Very well.
I will dark magic bars our way. But the will of a Templar is stronger. You were a Templar, Jondar. How could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world.
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King, but there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
If these tomes are not the key to redeeming the Zakharum faith, then they are indeed yours.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King. Lead the way to glory!
I do not understand how evil walks in the day. Should it not fear the light?
Should it? We are good. We do not fear the darkness.
But we are courageous. Surely you don't suggest evil is brave.
Should I master?
From our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
I cannot use that.
Thank you.
Make your peace quickly.
In Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
Thank you for helping me fight the darkness. To contend with evil is the essence of what it means to be a Templar.
You are welcome, friend.
Pallid malaise has fallen over the manor we now call home. Young Albrecht seems to be enjoying himself in our new home, however. Perhaps I am simply suffering from an imbalance of humors brought on by the recent change of clime.
Spawn.
need to go back.
I've got some brand new goods you might be interested in.
Defeated the moment you surrendered to madness.
High priests in Kharast proclaimed Leoric king of Condurus many years ago. He ruled well until Diablo's influence drove him mad, and the loyal knight Lac-Danon was forced to slay him. Afterward, Diablo himself raised Leoric from the dead as the Skeleton King, until the monarch's son, Aiden, vanquished him.
crater at last. The falling star was a man. Interesting.
I am. I remember falling.
Through several floors at least.
I am not your enemy. I think. Yes, I believe I have come with a warning. The darkness. The darkness is coming. I must. I don't remember.
Be calm and come with me. Kane, meet the falling star.
No man could survive such a thing. Who are you? What are you?
A warrior, I think. I came bearing grave news, but I cannot remember.
Your message might be all that can save us from impending doom.
What skill should I master?
Tell me everything you remember, stranger. Every detail.
Falling. Fire. A sword of great power. It was part of me. But it shattered into three pieces as I fell.
It is vital that we find those pieces. I believe the sword made whole will restore your memory.
The goatmen are rampaging through the fields. Could the sword have anything to do with that?
Of course, of course. Just as the dead rose around the stranger, the sword pieces drove the goatmen to madness.
All goatmen are mad. They don't need a sword for that. But I will search their fields.